Hey there everyone, Tom here, and welcome to Deliver Us to the Moon. Last time I played this game, we were sort of stuck inside these modules, but I've come out of there, and we're back, and I can't remember how to play this game. Yes, we're trying to get this ship up and running once again. So yeah, the oxygen reserves are like super low at the moment. And I'm guessing this is some sort of like horror game. Oh no. No. What am I looking for? I'm so confused to what I'm looking for in this game half the time as well. And it controls so weird. Right, so it's not that way, it's not that way. Part of me thinks it's in here. Nope. This is where I just came from. I'm all turned around. I'm so confused. I don't know where I am. I'm just going to follow this because I obviously can't turn around now. My oxygen is definitely going to run out. Something. I turned a space elevator on. Am I? Is that it? Was I not supposed to do that? Very strange feeling. I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay, I managed to grab it. I just like grabbing oxygen as I'm floating through the air. I think that's another one there. This is so cool. Like, I've got no idea what that is going on, but it's cool. I think I've just blown up a ship though. No. That's not realistic, because I would have lost so much momentum right now. Strange feeling that that explosion was supposed to happen, so that the one that's outside that's just happened was meant to happen. I guess I'm heading for right there. People can probably play this game like super fast, but I'm not used to games like this. In fact, I'm pretty sure this is my first game I've ever played this like this. There. Got an achievement, checked on the EPM before escaping, and I'm going down the space elevator. Which I think was the whole goal, was to turn the space elevator on, wasn't it? To go onto the moon. Oh yeah, because this is called Deliver Us the Moon. So we've got to deliver them the moon, which I don't really understand quite yet, but... sure. We're delivering them the moon. Yeah, I haven't played this game for probably a couple of months now, so I'm a little bit behind on what's actually going on. If you guys know what's going on, or if it's any good so far, if this game's any good after this point, please do tell me in the comments. Obviously, try not to spoil it too much, but tell me if it's good. Tell me if I'm playing it good, or I am really bad at it. And if I'm really bad at it, I already know. And thanks for the support, you know. Loading screens obviously take forever. I can't really remember them being fast. But it's very high-paced. So. Welcome to the booth. Hopefully we can have some sort of yeah, it's gravity. My objective is to retrieve the ASE unit and gain access to the MT control center. Okay. First of all, I need to get out of here. Where's the exit? Open the doors now. Oh, here we go. 2035, 5 years before, after blackout.
seems empty. Where is everyone?
I have no idea. I've never seen a base like this. Is Alex getting any heat signatures?
No, nothing. This can't be right. I'll go downstairs, see what I can find.
Sarah, we'll figure this one out. And thank you, both of you, for saving me when the blackout hit. I know I...
Expedition team, you must be at the surface by now. Remember, you only have 40 minutes down there.
Copy that, Pearson. Don't mention it, Rolf. Can you check out the control center and see what's wrong with the MBT?
Will do.
Keep your comms on. I'll update you when I find something.
So, they were trying to find something on the moon. It seems. And then... they didn't? Or they found something that... either that or they found something...
Rosa, it's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we are not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking. Get her on the ship.
What? Is this really?
Ah. So, maybe the blackout wasn't much of a blackout, and he overruled. Okay, now I'm stuck in this room. I'm supposed to pick this up. Oh, I'm supposed to pick this up so I can look at more holograms. Guessing that's the case. Or this is now my little friend. He's gonna help me. But I'm going into maintenance because... I don't know. Oh, this is actually the place to go.
Maintenance protocol. Running AZ hardware diagnostic. AZ connection to Lunar Facility Network. Failed. AZ network access port status. Defective. Component replacement is advised.
So there's a repair in process, but... so I need to go get components. which I guess are going to be dotted around the room. That's cool, I can interact with that. I'm looking for three components and I only have two. I've only got two of the three components. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, in here. Okay, I needed three components to build him back up. I guess I'm going to him now. Doesn't look like it goes that way. It must be this one next. Oh yeah.
AZ network access port replacement successful. AZ connection to Moonham facility network established. Proceeding with AZ.
Let's reboot it.
AZ thruster status defective. Full thruster replacement is advised.
Arthur. So we now have to find more parts. Oh, there's only one part though. It must be Okay. I am a slight idiot because it actually tells me how to build it up there. What's next? This one? Then this one. Which one is it next? It is this one? Nah, that doesn't make any sense. Must be this one. Can't be that one. It must be this one. Yeah. You can flip it round. That one. Then it's that one, and then this one. Basically just built a robot. And he's gonna help me, I guess. Reboot it. Now I have to... Is he alive? He's alive. Found yourself a friend. Now we have to go somewhere to reset the power. I'm gonna say in there, but that doesn't make any sense. Here.
Warning. Power generator overload. Local lockdown in effect.
I don't know how to regenerate it. roof shot. I think I need to control him. I think I need to control you. Yeah, I've got no idea what to do here. Something to do with that, but I don't know how to get in there. Oh, I see. This is cool. Okay, it's all the power back up. And now there's another hologram. There's another hologram to watch.
Claire, This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be
the last you'll ever hear from me
or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. And, I love you. I wish I said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye.
In a way, it's sad, but he's annoying, and all of this stuff on here is happened because of him. And I don't know what to interact with. So we got power back on. Back room here.
Trace. This just doesn't feel right. Alex, scan for data history. There's a recording. Rolf, come in. I think I've got something. I found a recording from the 23rd.
Backup power. Then we want to go look at the crew quarters. My guess is we gotta repower the base. There's something in here. Activated.
Come in, Rolf. I'm at the quarters. Do you read me?
Copy that, Sarah. I hear you. Any
Anything interesting?
Everything's deserted, so nothing new here.
Sarah, Rolf, this is Pearson Control. Our time's running out. Take the elevator back up here to make it in time for evacuation. You've got 2 minutes.
Negative, Control. MPT network is still offline.
Leave it. We have to go. Head to the elevator now. I'm not putting anyone at risk.
Understood. Wrapping up now. Sarah, you heard Control. Are you almost here? Sarah, come in. Everything okay? Come in.
Rolf, get over here quickly. An AZ unit just activated, but something's not right. The doors are locked behind me.
What do you mean? We've got to go.
I'm serious, Rolf. Get over here. I can't get out.
30 seconds or you're too late for evac. Head to the elevator.
Negative,
now.
Control. Engineer Baker requires immediate assistance. We need more time.
Evacuation procedure cannot be delayed.
Negative.
I'm calling up the elevator now.
Negative, Control. Control.
No, guys! There's still time! I just need some help. Rolf, are you still there? No!
I'm looking for some. Some kind of code. What is it? 3, 2. Three, two, one. I'm looking for a code. That's all I know. No, I think it needs to be a 4-digit though, doesn't it? I don't know why I tried to calculate them. So I'm looking for a code, but it's not 327. It needs to be a 4-digit code. It'll be in here. Strange feeling that that's a hint. But I can't open any of the other lockers, can I? In emergencies, use Moon Hub's construction year to enter the office. Do not share. In emergencies, use Moon Hub's construction year. Sarah, engineer working on the space station, 2051. Wait, no, 2054. Is that right? Whoa, no. 2032. Works it out, guys. That's not good. Good, now I've got two of these. This is really cool how this game works. Super cool. Because now I know I need to go in here. But unfortunately, guys, that is where we're going to end this video here with these cool ass moon vehicles. Some of them look to be missing. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I hope you guys do enjoy Deliver Us to the Moon. If you do, please do hit that like button and leave a comment down below. We've had some more subscribers recently since I played this, so hopefully the new ones enjoy it as much as the old ones do. And yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing, so. Maybe I was supposed to use that one. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to leave this video here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.